everybody doing tonight?
Good.
Good.
My TED Talk is over why do parents have such a negative outlook on gaming? And not all parents do, but many parents don't allow video games in their house. But they have many helpful aspects. They help kids with ADHD. They help increase their attention spans. They help kids with dyslexia improve their reading ability. And they don't only help children, they help adults too. Many adults that come back, that are discharged and come back home from the military and are diagnosed with PTSD, they play video games as a coping mechanism. It helps them get through the day and not think about their past. And yeah, sitting in front of a TV all day playing video games, that's not good for you. But if you limit the screen time for younger children and maybe as they get older, increase the screen time, or on weekends or when they're with their friends. Like with kids that are between 10 and 11, 45 minutes a day. That's it. And not only do they have many benefits, but they actually help with, they support many, or multiple aspects of the Pike County Schools Board of Graduate. Creativity. They, in certain games, like, for example, Minecraft, Fortnite, stuff like that, you build constantly. And you use your creative thinking to help your imagination come to life. Communication. Online gaming. You meet people from all over the world. And if you don't, in certain games, if you don't communicate with people, you lose. That's it. And also collaboration. Collaboration, again, in many games, a lot of games require teamwork. And once again, in online gaming, if you don't collaborate effectively,